Yep. It's your boy Naj back in the Billy. First up, we got Mariba. I love Mariba. I ain't dug too deep in her. Like, she's in Spillage Village. She worked with a lot of people like Six Lack, Jid, folks in that range right there. That ATL scene of conscious rappers. I wouldn't even call it conscious. I would just call it deep rappers. Lyrical rappers. But I have yet to listen to her, like, individually. Like, most of the songs I know about her are, like, they might be her songs, but it's got, like, Heatwave featuring 6 Lack. That motherfucker go crazy. There's one she got with Jid to go dumb. And then, like I said, she's on Spillage Village, so she's on the Spillage on joint. They little album. She can sing and she be rapping a little bit. She be talking the talk, so I fuck with it. But yeah, let's check her out. Mariba Ryder. I saw it pop up one time, so I was like, nah, let's get some Mariba on the channel. Let's see, baby, where the sun rises.
We live in a circle, so crowded by doom. It's hard not to feel slowly swallowed by the dark. Love dawned down on me. I said.
Ooh, that's hard, bro. That's hard. Love dawned down on me. Because, like, dawn, when the sun come out, dawn. Oh, that's... At dawn. Yeah, that's dawn. Yeah, I'm tripping. Love dawned on me. Azeba, she said. And that means the sunrise or something like that. Praise the goat. See, that's already, fool. That's hard. That's tough. I like it. I wonder if she, like, is she, what's her ethnicity? Or is she just black? Like, because some people, she may be, from America. Like, just black folk. And then there's people from Africa, actually, who are, like, who have those ties. Like, you're just not normal African-American, you know what I'm saying? It sounds kind of weird, but, like, you know what I'm trying to say?
There's a light rising in the sky, guiding our feet away from the past. Every time two spirits give trying a try. Azeb.
Every time two souls give trying a try. Azeb. The sun rising. I knew this was the right idea.
Feels like a war. Tell me what we've been for, baby. World feels like a war. Tell me what we've been for, baby. It's gotta be love. I'ma give mine to you. Call me anytime you want, baby. Just call my bluff. I was just waiting on someone who recognized. I needed a real one.
I fuck with the beat. It sounds like a, so it's called Ryder, so he definitely talking about love, just two people, and you can see already based off of the video, they're giving trying a try. That's hard, and then you hear the beat, like, you hear, like, that, I don't know what the instrument's called, but, like, I can't even make the, I was gonna try to make the what's called, I can't even make the noise of it, but it sound like, It's not a normal instrument you would hear on a beat or something, so I like that. That's why I asked what her ethnicity was. Like, it made me question if her ethnicity, like, she's just African American, she's something else.
Call me on the pun. You knew just what it was. I knew just what it was. We knew that it was love. Be you around. I wanna satisfy a little push, I'm floating. I wanna push up.
They out in the desert doing their thing. Yeah, it's talking about riders, man, just being in love. But I like the depiction of it. I like that they dance. And you know, they say you should dance more. Y'all should dance more. Dance more. I don't know how I feel about this dress. I mean, it's cool. It's very unique, aesthetic to say the least. They see out here what they do. Donuts in the back in the dirt. You know, I feel them. Like a weed, enemy of the state. This like a. I feel like I need to be on the beach somewhere. Like a. I'm not in the right mood for this. Like this real smooth. It's a vibe. Like I'm tangoing on a beach somewhere. Like in Mexico, with a little boo, honey. I'm gonna put this on my player playlist like that. Like whenever I'm on a shorty and I just need to throw some music on, she's like, I like his taste. Devil try come around. Now we can't make a sound. Call me anytime you want. Hey. Stop. Now I know a thing or two.
On a safe stage. Bro. What is your brother's name?
I'll kill you. Call me on the run. Man, I hope y'all can hear Siri. Because I'm pretty sure it's from this. That's some bullshit. All I say stay true. All I say stay true. Got me on the run. You knew just what it was. Yeah. I knew just what it was. She's very good at just like creating a feeling. Like she's very good at like, she just know where her pocket is. And she be in her bag, in her pocket. I'm not gonna lie to you. Cause I have yet to hear one bad Mareba song. Like on some real shit. Like on real talk, I have yet to hear like one I dislike as well. Like not even a bad one. One I dislike. Cause something being bad is just your opinion if it's bad or not. One I dislike. She's such a vibe. That it was love. Be you right. I wanna satisfy. Oh, little push, I'm floating. I wanna push you. Or they got like a fan, an extra source of wind blowing it that way for like the video. That shit's hard. I like that. I would do some random shit like that. I wouldn't take my car. But if I had like a car like that that can handle just drifting in the dirt and going in circles, I'd do that shit. That shit look fun. With a little shorty out, yeah, when we just chilling and vibing? Yes. Would you light my fire? I wanna be your fire. So she's talking about lighting the fire. I guess that goes into the sun thing. Cause she said, would you light my fire? I just wanna be your writer. So she's talking about two people coming together to form that sun rising, Azeb or something like that, what she said at the beginning. It truly is special when two people come together and like they are like at their maximum potential, or individually they've reached their maximum potential. They get together to reach another potential because two is better than one in all things. Yeah, and most things, two is better than one, so. And she's speaking like soul and fire, so like trying to make the fire brighter with the two souls, love. Ha ha ha, she. Azeb, or what she said at the beginning, the sun, it looked like a sun ray was like on them, like, but they in the dark, but you see the light on them too when they're together. That's tough. I fuck with that. Appreciate y'all watching the video. Be smooth what you do, how you move. Hope everybody find your rider out there. Love is everywhere. I'm trying to spread that. But I will say, like, I'm not a relationship. I don't do relationships either, because... And it's not because, like, I don't want to be on this. I would love to be in a relationship, but, like, ain't no shorty matching what I got. You dig what I'm saying? Like, she don't... Like, I have yet to meet a shorty. And at one point, I was emotionally damaged. And, you know, everybody is at one point. You got to learn. You got to get that heartbreak to, you know, understand and properly navigate love. And the tribulations that come with it. But, nah, man. I have yet to find a shorty. Oh, Matt, like, what are you... Like, truly, bro, what you going to bring? What you gonna bring? On some real shit, let's talk about it. If I like, sex don't do much for me. I have to like you, bro. I have to genuinely like you. So that ain't even that big of a deal. I don't like texting. I don't like texting. What the f- if we're not talking about it, I'm not gonna respond. Going out, like, I would really have to enjoy you over. Like, I would have to like you more than me. Does that make sense? Cause I like being by myself. I think cool, you chill, man. If I do want some neck or something, you know, I do want some sex or something, I just text up a shorty or something like that. That ain't too hard. But like, genuinely liking you, cause you have to, like, my parents share a bed. What the fuck? I could never share a bed. Oh, I kick a hoe. I kick a trip. I would really have to. You know how much I would have to like you. But yeah, that was smooth though. That was smooth. Did I say my little end spiel? If I didn't, I'm gonna say it again. Be smooth, what you doing, how you move. Don't make the last. Like and subscribe. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe if you want to stay up to date with the content. And yeah, I'm out of 3000. I hope y'all find a rider. Y'all be smooth out there.